that help or rebuild people who claimed to be sons of some spiritual fathers? These are the words of Paul. You are saying, when Paul said to Timothy, my son, he claimed the fatherhood. Now look at how Paul rebuked the people at Corinth. Corinthians 3, verse 4 and 5. For why one said, I'm of Paul, and another, I'm of Apollos? Are you not carnal? You are not spiritual. There is nothing spiritual about you saying, I'm the son of Paul. When Paul said, Timothy, my son, he spoke as a mother figure. That's why he said, I travel in birth. When Paul said, Onesimus, my son in faith, he spoke as a mother figure. That's why he said, I've begotten you through the gospel. The seed is not mine. The spirit seed is of Jesus Christ. Because Jesus Christ is the gospel. So you were born not of corruptible seed, not my seed. So you cannot be my spiritual what? Son, but you are the son of God. That's why Paul said, some of you are saying you are of Paul, you are not of me. You are supposed to be of, if you belong to a man, you are so carnal. Now, up to now, people are fighting. We are of Shandes Nyango, we are of Shemadi Bushiri, we are of Megawani, we are of Siawani, we are of TP Joshua, we are of Joshua Igina, we are, no, you are very, very carnal. When Paul used the phrase, my son, he did not speak as a father figure, no. Who then is Paul? Who am I so that you can give me the title of father? And who is Apollos? Who is TP Joshua? Who is William Duncan? Who is this Nigerian people coming? Where, who is this Ghanaian? No! We are all ministers, but we are just mothers in the body. We fed you. We begot you through the gospel. We are just ministers by whom you believed in. That's why Paul said, I've begotten you through what? The gospel. I received the seed. I became pregnant. And I preached to you. You were born again. I'm not your spiritual father. Here is Paul rejecting it. And you are busy. You are busy teaching people that you need the spiritual father to prosper. You need a spiritual covering. The same thing happening today is not new. It happened in Corinthians. Some began saying, it's Paul who preached to us and you are, so we are sons of Paul. Others will say we are sons of Apollos. Paul himself, who said son to Timothy, said no. That's being what? Carnal. We are just what? Ministers. We are not fathers. But now we have people like you, but Andrew. They say you need to look for a father. But you know, some things, it's foolishness. Very, very foolishness. Look at this. Do you have to look for a father? Let's just come to the biology. Does a child look for a father, or is the father who looks for a child? Now we have people who look for spiritual fathers. I want to be your son. I want to be under your covering. Does a son look for a father, or is the father who goes looking for a son? So how come you look for a spiritual father? Even when your spiritual father dies today, you start looking for another one. That's being what you are done now. That's what Paul said in 1 Corinthians 3 verse 4 and 5. Some of you are saying we are of Paul. Some are saying we are of Apollos. You are very, very carnal. Because you don't have to look for a spiritual father. For one is your father who is in heaven. Call no man father on earth. We are just what Paul says. I'm just a minister. Don't call me spiritual father. But up to now, if people will say, Paul said, Timothy, my son. Here is Paul saying, we are just ministers by whom you believed. We are not the Father, even as the Lord gave, it's the Lord who fathered you. We are just playing a motherly role in ministration. We feed you with the milk. We begot you through the gospel. The owner of the seed is the father of the child. Jesus is the gospel. He is the Father. Matthew 23:9, and call no man father on earth, for one is your father which is in heaven. Now people, they want to accuse Paul. They pervert the words of Paul and say Paul claimed the spiritual fatherhood. No, Paul rejected the spiritual fatherhood. Here is the scripture. They say Paul called Timothy my son in faith, so he claimed the spiritual fatherhood.
anointed spirit of fatherhood. But up to now, we have people perverting the doctrine, claiming that you need a spiritual father. Now, the question is, who has Paul's spiritual father? If you need a spiritual covering, under which covering was Paul? If you without a spiritual father, you go nowhere. How far Paul went far without a spiritual father? Here is Paul. You are saying I'm of Paul. No, we are just ministers. But you are busy teaching congregants. You are my sons and daughters. I'm your spiritual father. My wife is a spiritual mother. You are so carnal. That's why you are married to a woman. That woman becomes a spiritual mother. That's carnality. Spiritual issues are not transmitted sexually. I'm married to this woman, so automatically it's a spiritual mother. That's rubbish. I was listening to one of these Zimbabwean preacher showing his wife saying, "Your mother." No! So how did she get the motherhood? Spiritual motherhood. You are being what? Carnal.